Hello, and welcome back to our calm little Minecraft adventure. In the last episode, we continued to clean out this little cave area that I'm excavating. And this episode, I predict we're gonna keep doing that, because this is bigger than I expected. But there's nothing wrong with that. Oh, I put my stake in the chest upstairs. Oops. I'll make sure to go grab it in a bit. Just gotta change positions a bit. Getting kind of uncomfortable the way I was sitting earlier. Alright. I think I'll use my iron pickaxe for any ores from now on, just to make it go by a bit faster. I'm thinking that in the future, I might, I might mine out all the dirt and then replace it with glass. Or at least all the grass tops, and then replace it with glass. I'm sorry, it's a bit late here. Nearly midnight, but stayed up until like 4 a.m. last night because I couldn't sleep. Oh crap, I've been using my iron pickaxe this entire time. Didn't realize. Whoops. Oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. I stayed up until 4 a.m. playing Minecraft on my PS3. I'm not entirely sure if I even went to sleep. No, I did. Yeah. I specifically remember waking up with Mittens cuddling next to me. Oh wow, again. I'm wondering if I should do stairs or slabs, or maybe a mix of both. Like slabs where it's two and stairs where it's one. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Or maybe I could smelt the cobblestone. Make just some regular stone. Or I could also mine out all the regular stone and replace it with cobblestone. Just a personal taste. I like consistency. Wait. Nah, never mind. I thought I would have a problem, but I don't. Doing this at night makes me a bit nervous. Creeper could just sneak up behind me or drop down right there and pretty much ruin everything that I've just done. Only a setback. Yay! Laggy. I forgot that I left my steak right there. Yeah. What can you do with kelp? Duh. Whoa. That's insane. The sun's coming up. Oops. I didn't need to get into that at all. But hey, and the cookie crumbles that way sometimes. Can I eat kelp? Well, oops. Doesn't look like I can eat it. Maybe one of these days I'll make a cake. You know what? I might as well make this sugar cane into paper right away. I mean, it was what I had, well, planned for it in the first place. And to make a map. But in order to do that, I need redstone, which I don't have yet. Yet. Whoa! Oops. Away we go. I think I'll take down this tree really quickly and then end the episode. That's all the time we had for this episode. If you like this calm little journey that we're on right now, then why not leave a like so I know that you're enjoying it. Whoa, whoops. And subscribe if you want to see more content like this in the future. But for the time being, goodbye.